The idea here is if I step, like I'm going by to get in a move, I'm going to push back. Either I can go behind the back out of it, or it can be a crossover out of it. It can be legs. The most effective move is probably in between the legs, because out of that, you can attack. But again, if he slides and pushes back, I'm pushing back into my shot. All right, so I can add a little jab in between whenever I want, get him to shift a little bit. As I take a step, I'm pushing back now into my shot. All right, see Jacksonville. Alright, another option is if he creates that space, but I read the shot and to get a hand above it, he can keep his hand on top of the ball without picking up too quick and push by either into a jump shot or get into the basket. Alright, but he's got to read like he's going to shoot, get me in to come up, out of position, he's going to beat me to the rim.